aircraft of the future.
It's conceptual.
With multi-role capacity.
A complete break with previous generation. The Rafale will completely change the way Air Forces operate. It will allow ground personnel, pilots, and maintenance teams to work under easier, more comfortable conditions.
11.05 and 30 seconds. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hack. Today's mission, maximum damage on General HQ. The means, 2 Rafales in each 64, 2 scalp configuration, and 2 Mirage 2000Ds with 2 GBU-16 configurations per aircraft. For support, an AWACS call sign, Magic. Weather-wise, on target, it'll be cavalcade. No problem, and the wind will be calm.
The Rafale is an all-weather, all-environment aircraft. Rafale is a technological revolution.
Its radar makes you think of a bat. Its optronics make you think of a cat's night vision.
An iron bird of prey, a large raptor like an eagle. A bird that makes you dream almost invisible.
Strength.
Power.
Stealth. It can see without being seen.
This low observability comes from its specifically designed shapes, as well as from its skin, which absorbs radar waves. The ECM detects threats and electromagnetic waves and can jam them in such a blinding manner as to become totally invisible.
So you've got the canal running underneath, railroad tracks to the north.
Compared to those of previous generations, this aircraft is integrated into a global system. It's completely integrated into its mission training systems and can then replay the entire mission.
Les rafales de l'armée de l'air viennent de connaître l'épreuve du feu en Afghanistan.
Le soutien aérien des rafales engagés au combat risque de se multiplier.
The aircraft is in itself a complete defense system capable of multiple missions.
Then we arrive, we dive, and we break away.
The Rafale was designed with open, modular, and evolutionary architecture, so as to be able to integrate new weapons, new sensors, and new functions quickly and easily. Sir, gentlemen, good morning. Here is the latest information you'll need to carry out today's mission.
Takeoff from Saint-Dizier. Air refueling at 1445 Zulu. Split of the two aircraft. Firing of the 4 scouts. Any questions?
Cockpit.
Good luck.
Rafale is the only aircraft able to take off with 2.5 times its empty weight. The Rafale can receive information from all actors in the theater of operations. It can also transmit its own data and thus participate in the tactical situation building. This data link is Liaison 16, a NATO standard, which allows interoperability with other types of platforms. The data fusion from onboard sensors allows a synthesis of these detections, thereby enhancing the intelligence of the tactical environment.
Refueling confirmed. Refueling, push at 1445 Zulu.
Your float is north 4545. The burst will be at 215. Have taken up strategic positions that you've got to neutralize today.
Thanks to its intuitive man-machine interface, the aircraft becomes the extension of the man. Just 4 training flights are needed for a pilot to carry out all missions as a single-seater in the aircraft.
Here is the latest information you'll need to carry out today's mission.
Split of the 2 aircraft for a Viscount linked mission.
Now you're going to fire.
General HQ DMPI 3 and 4.
For the scout strike. Domain of leader, domain of number 2.
Missile launching.
Scout fire at 4,000 and right breakaway.
Terrain following is a concept. A digital flight control system coupled with a very low altitude trajectory computer allows the Rafale to fly undetected by hostile radar.
Once the target is destroyed,
we join up on the Mirage 2000D at 3 o'clock Zulu in order to protect them and to maintain air superiority throughout the zone for the time needed to strike and for post-Ricky.
Alpha Leader to intercept Golf Mike 624 penetrating a no-fly zone. The operational effectiveness through the ability to lead several missions simultaneously during the same sortie can considerably reduce the number of aircraft needed by an air force. Thanks to its integrated maintenance concept, the aircraft is never grounded for repairs and boasts an operational availability rate of more than 90%. Integrated test software is embedded in the aircraft and permanently checks the health of aircraft systems during the flight and triggers maintenance operations as necessary as soon as the mission is over so as to get ready for the next flight. It takes 1 hour to change an engine. And 20 minutes to reload the aircraft with fuel and weapons.